Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Gameboy1000 here, and today we're playing level 9 War Pig. Yeah. So I thought that's the HD-130 gunship, or, you know, the gunner. And that time our objective was to eliminate all the targets in SAS team's way until they get to the LZ. And see, last level, it was a mission accomplished. They got to the LZ on time. See, it was just a Sergeant Paul Jackson. Look at that. And guys, remember, that's the tank. Call sign Warpig. Yeah, achievement. Alright. Here we go. Oh, look, big gun. Go ahead. Oh, we got it. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Okay, so they're basically like towers. As you command. Okay. One Teletubby. Two Teletubby. Okay. Yeah. Bye bye. Yeah. Go this way. Shot him. Still alive. Guys in the other building, and take them out. Okay, I'm landing on this one. Oh. Stay down. Okay. I'm gonna need another drill. Entering the building. Okay. about, guys? I went back and like, you know, when I was doing the playing this video game, in the episodes, I went back to the levels to, you know, find enemy intelligence. I found 18 intelligence pieces. So let's go this way. Stay down. Let's go. One in. Oh, two grenades. Oh. This is too hot. Too hot. In here? No? Okay. Nine. Nine is brilliant. Oh. I need much time. Give my grenade. Upstairs. Oh. Stay down. Anybody in here? Oh, okay. Down here then. Let's go. Uh-oh. Explosive. I got him. That was easy. To move the garbage, the, you know, the dumpster. You don't have to move the dumpster. Alright, check out the machine gunners. So let's move it. Same gun and attachments as I do. We've got M4A1 and a holographic. Yes. I know what the scope is because, like I said before, I played the original three games. Oh, the targeting. Oh, there we go. Shot. Yeah. way. Yeah, reload. Okay, reload. Also, I like how, like, in the remastered, you know, the remake of the Call of Duty game, that they, you know, changed the weapons, kind of made it look a little more better, you know what I mean? Open that shit. Hey guys. And that, guys, was today's video. And like always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.